Okay, here's my protest song against Adrian Bold and all his friends who are trying to force a cable car upon Mt Wellington, Kunanyi. There's snow up on the mountain again today. The road is closed, but a walk up there will transport you away to a time when people understood their place. When a mountain was a mountain, not a potential business case. A cable car up there's a bad idea. The wind would close it down for up to several weeks a year. The backroom deal to let the drilling start was never signed or cited on the muwinina's part. It'll clog up Cascade Road and turn the sky into a scar. The whole thing's been corrupted, so we'll shout to near and far. She's not your mountain, Mr. Bold. We won't let her forest green fill your pockets up with gold. Kunanyi is a land sacred and old. How dare you, Mr. Bold? She's not your mountain, Mr. Bold. Her wild and windy paths are not for sale. Their winding ways were fashioned from the paddy melon's tail. Your cable car has no place on her hill. Its towers and its flying buses and advertising bills. The wind and sleet and snow up there will stop it in its tracks. We must respect Kunanyi, not let rich men scratch their backs. She's not your mountain, Mr. Bold. We won't let her forest green fill your pockets up with gold. Kunanyi is a land sacred and old. How dare you, Mr. Bold? She's not your mountain, Mr. Bold. Next stop, Old Farm Road. Next stop, Myrtle Gully Falls. Next stop, the pipeline track. Next stop, the chalet. Next stop, Rocky Whelan's Cave. Next stop, the organ pipes. Next stop, the summer hut. Next stop, the lost world. They'll make it to the top unless we stand to make them stop. She's not your mountain, Mr. Bold. We won't let her forest green fill your pockets up with gold. Kunanyi is a land sacred and old. How dare you, Mr. Bold? She's not your mountain, Mr. Bold.